This area looks pretty. Edward Puffton, age 63, occupation Puff Corp CEO, height 175 centimeters, eye color gray, weight 75 kilograms. Missing 31 weeks. Barbara Puffton, age 60, occupation socialite, height 160 centimeters, eye color brown. Weight 68 kilograms. And Virginia Puffton, age 20, occupation student, height 162 centimeters, eye color gray, 57 kilograms. Also missing 31 weeks. Ooh. Site map, aerial view. Contact points, error, last transmission. Gonna go with 14 hours, perhaps. What happened? Was a very smooth. Never mind. Still going. Oh, that's not good. Oh dear. Hi. Okay. Hello. What are you doing? Ow. Ooh, the snow is pretty. All right, where am I? Got my bag of stuff and my emergency kit. Cool. Okay, is there a way to turn on subtitles though? Okay. So there is not. Ooh. What we got? Got a GPS. That's nice having an interactive map like that. Okay. And my axe. Not How do I take things? My controls are a bit messed up. What's the problem here? Oh, that's why. There we go. E is to take as well as my inventory. You okay, sir? Oh. Oh dear. That's not good. Okay. I don't know what I told him to do. I have no idea what I'm doing with him. I should probably take one of these to heal myself. How do I put my GPS away? I didn't see that. M. There we go. What else did I got? Utility knife, C4 bricks, circuit board, 9mm ammo. Whoa. Whoa. Inventory is massive. And okay. Maybe lighter, reinforced Oh, reinforced fire. I'm like, I was reading that as tent for some reason. B, there we go. Somewhere a bit warmer. Find a nice spot to build. That's not safe. Keep checking my controls. Whoa. Fancy. Sure, we'll go purple. I don't know what I'm doing. Is there somewhere I'm supposed to be going? I guess that way. Follow the river? Perhaps? Looks like I can go down here. That's it? Okay, well, I got some meat. not down there. That's not where to go. Seems like the right way down the mountain. Whoa. Ooh, it's got a little targeting system. That's nice, something that the forest didn't have. Rain is loud. It's a little better. It'll probably be much quieter in the video, but quite loud for me. I'm supposed to be following him, or maybe. Where are you going, man? I don't know what I'm doing. Guess maybe head towards this little purple thingy. Just collect stuff along the way. Getting somewhat close to this purple dot. Ooh. Salmon berries. That sounds interesting, actually. Blueberries. And some more salmon berries. Close to getting really close to something. How can I get down from here? Oh. Hi. Air tool. Cool. Yeah, no, I'm like right next to this guy. I guess I'll just drop down? Okay. That's very annoying. Alright, how do I get back up? There we go. Follow me this way. Here it is. The way down here. Alright, back to this guy. Flashlight. Okay. Got him. Guess next head to that flashing dot. Ooh. That's cool. I like that. Coming, man. Hello. Put that away. Wait, come back. Oh. Wait. Here you are. Hi. What if I crouch? No? Oh. Okay. Like something. Here we go. Here's where we get down. What is this? Measuring? Thing? I don't know. What do you? Oh, I can grab Molotov leaf armor. I do have a rope. I guess. And a rock. And a stick. Make a repair tool. Well, I have a flashlight and a lighter. Okay. This one? That's not what I'm supposed to do. She's still up there? I can't tell. Okay. What about this one? Printer resin. Okay. That might not be a good hit, actually. Yeah, it's a terrible idea to hit that. Okay. So what is... Pine gun? Nope, can't do anything with pine guns. Okay. I don't know what this is supposed to be. Okay. Am I supposed to be finding something? Something in the trees? Hour already. Been pretty boring so far. Oh. The game is fun, but they're probably just watching me wander around for a while is not that interesting to people, I'm pretty sure. Definitely don't eat the mushrooms. That's a bad idea. I'm gonna head down to this beach area and make a start a base there. This is a very beautiful game. I like it. Oops, keep clicking by accident. Yes, it's a nice area. Right here. What is this? Stick structures. Stairs. Yeah, what? Like the watchtower. Is the stick is here? Nope. Okay. Put it like that. 49 logs, wow. Okay, let's see what get. Logs and drop here. Okay, good. I'll also do some log collecting. Is this tree still standing? Whoa. That's cool. It's an electric lighter. That's fancy. It works much better. Oh, I didn't mean to scare you off. All right, you sir, follow me. Not sure how you see that, but okay. Inventory. Equip sticks. And we'll put the fire here. And okay, next. Equip a tarp. We'll put it there for now. Save. Yeah, we'll go here. Yes, Replace existing save. That's fine. And sleep. Relight the fire. Just there we go. Okay. Wait. Nope. Not here. Right over here. Okay. Now. Get logs and drop here. Alrighty. Let's go logging. Chopping, I guess. Why are you not helping? Wait. Follow me. Come on. Okay. Get logs and drop here. Okay. Calming down again. Oh, there she is. Apparently there was a log up here. That lighter sucks. This is better. Eat some blueberries. Axe away so I don't scare her off. But that's enough. Stay at the shelter. Okay. I'll go build up the fire. Don't swing at the fire. There we go. That does not light very much at all. Alright. Save. And... sleep. She's still around, or did she wander off somewhere else? I think she wandered off. That's one out. Need a rope. I think I can craft rope. Whoops. Not what I meant to do. Leaf armor, hide armor, Molotov. Get some water. I think that's cooked. Yes. Okay, good. Alright. I will save again. And I will call it here.